Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis's chopper crash-landed in Latur on Thursday. Fadnavis and his team escaped unhurt, and he assured it through a tweet, which stated that he and his team are absolutely safe. The reason of the crash landing is yet to be ascertained, and police and medical team rushed to the spot to control the situation.